nuts. I couldn't sleep last night. Just tossing and turning and thinking, is this car really worth 15 years in prison if we get caught? And you know, by morning, I got some real clarity. And yeah, it is. Onto the ship, people might start catching on. It's like I told my ex-girlfriend, the best way to avoid intense situations is to never see each other.